Well, that heat's going to put a lot of strain on air conditioners and, of course, our power grid. As Devon Rahming reports, it will also have a lot of people looking for ways to stay cool.
It was really sunny before we came out here.
It was a nice, good day to come outside today.
But tomorrow will be a different story, with the heat index expected to be in the 90s and mid-100s, with little opportunity to recover from the heat.
Pretty hot.
Which has many people rethinking their outdoor plans in order to stay safe.
I was thinking of doing a lemonade stand tomorrow.
Hanging out in our pool and having friends over for Father's Day.
Both Hennepin and Ramsey counties will have several cooling centers open at various locations, from libraries and government buildings to pools and beaches. Officials say staying hydrated is critical, something these little ones are doing their best to be on top of.
I think I have to drink a lot of water and do all that stuff to keep me hydrated.
Whether you're staying indoors or have a plan in place to beat the heat, some say they would rather deal with this type of weather versus the opposite extreme.
I can't do the cold. I don't like the cold.
In Plymouth, Devon Rahming, Care 11 News.
And a safety reminder for all pet owners during this heat wave. Authorities remind you never to leave your pet in your parked vehicle. A car can overheat quickly, even when the window has been left cracked open. On an 85-degree day, it only takes 10 minutes for the temperature in your car to climb above 100.